Remember I told you guys I was on something? We're in the middle of the town right now. Santo Estêvão. We're in Santo Estêvão, in the middle of the town. Boy. Something happened to phillydom with my allergies.
Ooh. That's the good thing about having a doctor in the family, y'all.
I told y'all I was on stuff on that stuff. Y'all ain't believe me.
Philly's having an allergic reaction. That's why he had his glasses on.
What is this right here?
This is something to stop your allergy reaction because your eyes is getting swollen, and that is not a good sign.
It's all running my blood pressure and nothing like that. I don't worry about all this.
Ah, no. Anything, you got like high cholesterol?
No, I don't have high cholesterol, blood pressure.
Ele tem pressão alta, não tem problema.
I just want to make sure.
Oi, tio.
No, it won't.
Não interfere em nada, né?
It don't mess with blood pressure?
No. This is the same stuff that you would get in the hospital, man. The difference is that you already got the doctor at home.
Yeah.
And that's it.
He hit me with it already?
Yeah. My dude is professional, my friend.
Yeah, I didn't even feel it.
You didn't even feel it?
I didn't feel it, no. So there's
we got a hero right here, right, you?
The doctor right
there.
Right.
É o porradeiro, meu tio.
Obrigado.
All right. Now you can show them the eyes are a little swollen. His eyes are getting like swollen, guys.
It's better now.
But it's because the house that we were staying, the farmhouse, it remains closed for long periods of time. So when it's time for us to go there, it's already like a bunch of dust. And it takes a while to clean it all up. So he had an allergic reaction. We got our patient here.
This is the busiest day, Saturday, so everybody's out and about.
Yeah.
Let me show them real quick. Thank you, Jess. You're the best. I don't care what they say about you, you're all right with me. I don't care what they said about you on the live last night. You're still cool with me. Oh, yeah. Oh, this side. Now we made it. This is their fair. I was thinking like a carnival fair, but this is like a more like a food fair. I don't know, market.
Everywhere, it's everything.
Okay,
I'm gonna walk around.
Okay. Welcome to Santa Estêvão. Yeah. I'm sorry about that. Okay. Might have to speak a little loud here because so it's like a market.
Oh,
it only happens on Sunday. So you get fruit and vegetables, everything cheap. They sell. Oh, wow.
I had a plate with my.
Yeah.
What's your price? Mexican.
Okay.
So, like, this is like what people buy to put in their car.
Okay. Yeah. Santa Estêvão. In the building.
Oh, you got a big one.
They got the hats. I'm all right. What's this?
Acerola, you taste it at home.
Okay, what do they call it?
Acerola.
Say it again?
Acerola.
Acerola, that's right. We can start the hair a little bit. Like, you see everything they have here. What's that? Who's that good looking lady over there you was talking to?
Oh, yeah.
Who was that good looking lady you were talking to right over there?
My
That's your mom? We sell a little bit of everything here. It's hard to hear us too much because it's loud, but you know, we gonna let you know, show you everything that's going on.
They're cute and they're
really
good made.
Okay. Wow.
This is like all.
Wow.
Really good stuff.
Oh yeah.
So this is how much do you think this costs?
Right here, 20 reais. 10 reais.
Oh
wow,
quality.
10 reais. $2, yo guys.
Big ones, so you can make like wood, like big rather.
Wow.
We also have more dogs. I have these.
Look at that, guys. Look at this.
It's adorable. I love it.
Yeah.
The coffee.
Okay.
So it's all really good stuff.
Walking around, her voice is kind of sore, so she ain't able to talk that loud. But you know, just watching, see what's going on. You know, you're rocking out the one and only Philly.
Let's go to the other side.
Okay, we're going to the other side. The music too loud over here. Ooh, they jamming out here. But yeah, it's like it's a market. They call it a fair, but it's a market. They got everything. Every Saturday. Santo Estêvão. Kind of J right here. Oh yeah. That's a Afro-Brazilian disc that they use. Philly Dom, oh yeah, like you see who I am. Philly Dom in the building, baby. Your YouTube building, that is. Make sure you hit the like button, share the video. You can buy everything here. They got plants, everything. Then you want?
My doggy. This is called
my doggy.
My doggy. This is about.
Oh, okay. Slingshot, we call it. Y'all call it big doggy. We call it a slingshot. Okay. Excuse me.
Like
they sell everything, vases, everything.
A little bit of everything.
Anything you want, I got it. Look at this, guys. Everything. Let me see. It's cheese, everything.
All of this is incredible.
This is like a street market more than anything, guys. Look at this. Okay. Yeah, you guys see everything.
Uh-huh.
Oh, liquor? Did you say liquor? Did you say liquor? Did you say liquor?
This one is like a Montega. It's
this is honey, right?
Dengue. Aceite de dengue.
What is that, alcohol?
No.
Honey?
It's what they do the acarajé with.
Oh, okay. What we got? Yeah, I see a mom.
This is honey.
Okay. What do they have the cachaça? I should take a sweet shot of cachaça.
All right, we walk across.
Just keep showing me the toilet, no problem. You know Philly Dom's favorite. You know Philly Dom love the chicken. I love the chicken. A lot of music going on, guys, so we ain't talking that much. Doing the best we can. Watches. Brazilians love the watches. Well, the hats are for real out here. It's gonna be so much of luck if I had a hat. That's why I'm like. Oh, yeah. Dresses and stuff like that.
Yeah.
That's cool vibe.
Yeah, só tô mostrando desde que eu tô fazendo tudo isso.
I got everything. Okay.
Shame, I like.
Maybe I'll get another jersey. You look nice on you. You like that?
Of course. This one is beautiful. Look at the details.
Let's see what it's. All right.
But they don't really have it on my side.
There you go.
Oh, this one is cute too.
Oh yeah.
That's the downside. They don't really have anything small.
Wow.
It's difficult for me to find
a clone. What size are you? Boy. It's a camera.
Good stuff, but nothing.
You got gain some weight, Jess.
It's okay.
How much do you weigh?
I weigh
80 pounds? Huh? 48. 48 kilos. So, weight, how much is that?
Pounds?
Yeah.
I don't know.
I'm going to find out. Somebody say that. She said 48 kilos. Somebody find out how much pounds that is.
So now we got the mail?
Oh, yeah. Oh, almost want to get a...
This is what we use for the sojourn.
Oh, wow. Yeah, so this is every Saturday, guys. Just give me a little feel of the town. This is probably the highlight of the town for them. How you say rug?
Yeah, capeche.
Capeche is rug. Oh, come on, it's too big.
You can buy clothes here too.
Yeah.
Now let's look for the cachaça.
Whoa, they jamming now. You hear? Yeah, I was thinking of something different, but I get it. Yeah, it's like a street fair. Camera, camera. Hey. Sorry. Oh, we jamming. Oh, they got the chicken, boy. Let me eat chicken, boy.
Huh? This is like very good.
Look at this right here, boy. Look at the barbecue going on here. Oh, wow. Man, that makes me... I almost want to get a piece of that chicken. It just looks so good. You know I'm a... Wow. How much is the chicken? A chicken. 20.
But that's it, you pay for the whole lunch and then you put whatever you want in
your
plate.
Oh. Like this. Well, I won't get it without you guys, so we ain't getting nothing.
It's like self-service, you can buy as much food as you want. $4.29.
Okay. That's a good one. They even got it in English, man. Look at that. Why do they put it in English and there's not that many English speakers here?
Because two in the facilities there are.
Oh, okay.
Remember
okay.
I said
yeah, you did say that. You did say that. Come from other towns, but I hear nobody speak English yet, except us. I'm listening. I'm all on it. That chicken smells good. Shout out to Brazil. No, I was looking for like a colorful one. I don't see it. Like yellow, the one that's yellow. Yeah, it's all cachaça.
Cachaça?
Well, not the clear one, like it's like a yellow one. Corn, yeah, it's called corn. Oh, okay. I'm okay. That's the... Obrigado. I say it right, obrigado?
Yeah.
I see they're not scared of the camera here. They just like looking. Where'd your mom and family go? Oh, the cakes.
Cool.
Ask him about something. They're trying to get something.
My mom is asking you to get a mingui for her.
Get a what? Get... Yeah, I'll get it. What do they want me to get?
Because she tried to pay in the car, credit card.
Oh, yeah, I'll get it. Okay, take me there.
They only accept money.
Okay, no problem. Hold this.
Não passa cartão novamente.
Six reais. So like $1.10, $1.20.
For this amount.
Good amount, all that.
It's a good amount.
Hold on, we're gonna check this other area real quick. Oh, scuba.
Basically, this is the area where they have
the meat.
You know, we must not be. You get a quick look what's going on here. Give me that Alaska feel. You're in the processing plants.
Meninico,
okay.
What is that?
Okay. Meninico, I don't even know what that is. I gotta ask her. Yeah, they don't have the yellow one. I see it. Banana, it's a scotcher. Yeah, it's okay. I don't see the yellow one. That barbecue look good. I ain't gonna lie, man. Look at this. Wow. Man. Okay. Where we going now? Back out of here? Where we going? Okay. Oh
yeah. This one is a gift for you.
They're buying it for me. That's it right here.
This is my gift for you.
Jess and her family getting it for me. I'm roasting them right now.
Yeah.
It's nice of you guys. I'm emotional right now. I'm emotional right now. Is this a guy y'all want to win? That's who y'all want to win? This a guy? Yeah, so this is our guy. This is our guy. Okay.
Sara, Sara.
That is Sara. His cousin.
Esse velho tá cruzando, pai. Tá cruzando, velho.
There you go. I get it for you.
Thank you. I'm emotional right now. I'm emotional. Just got this for me. I'm gonna use it right away, so I'm gonna come and dump everything.
That's his cousin running.
Oh, his cousin is running. For what? What? Huh? He gonna win. He'll get it.
We got mayor, and then we got the one that is above the mayor.
Okay.
I forgot the name in English, but in Portuguese, it's vereador.
Okay, so like some council member or something. Oh. Okay.
Let me show them what you do. Yeah. Ah, he's asking for a beer. Vamos comer, mãe. Vamos comer que eu tô com fome. Bye bye.
Ou então a minha. E depois que me passou na sua vida, o quadro
streets. Man. You don't walk where? What happened?
Loud.
What happened, yeah?
Saída.
What happened? Oh, we're going back to the car now. All right. We're in the real streets on Santo Estêvão, Brazil. Exclusive phillydom. YouTube New Soil, the show.
You want to catch a haircut?
If you got time to do it, yeah, I need it. I mean, y'all gonna have to wait, it's gonna take a while. Oh no, they open right there. There's another barbershop right there. You would have to tell them what I want, like the fade, the sides, take the sides down. That's crazy, he saw his family in here. That's cool. More videos coming, guys. More videos coming. I didn't even think I had no people in the town until today. Oh yeah, it's packed out here. Yeah, they blasted. You gotta see everything. We in the real streets. Santo Estêvão. Yeah, I got it. Yeah. Quanto custa? Yeah, I'm learning new words. Just, yeah. I think if I hang around you, oh, hold on, did it go in my pocket? They bumped it, you know, I got canicky.